all together now. It's a repaint. What did you think I was going to see? Trap? No. A repaint by Hasbro Pulse, an exclusive on the 40th anniversary Return of the Jedi card. We'll get a look at that in just a second. The original was 6 inches or 15 centimeters. Exactly the same for this repaint here. Let's get a look at this and we'll show you the differences. So, the card art, I have to say, is rubbish. It's absolutely rubbish. I paid a fortune for this thing. And it's just crap. Truly crap. It is so dark, it is barely legible. If you look at the Luke Skywalker X-Wing version that we got before, it at least was legible in the kind of shiny, limited edition versioning of it. Although we never got a proper one on a regular card, but it was at least legible. But when you look at Fish Face, it's so dark. It's absolutely nuts the way they've used this material. It's like, look, the lights are on. If I even turn the lights off, it's a little better, but it's so dark. So, I don't know what they've done here, but it's really disappointing. Just don't do the shiny crap. Honestly, it's just rubbish. It really annoys me just having this cheap kind of garbagey kind of, ooh, it's shiny, it's carbonized. It just does nothing for me, but I collect this line and I love the 40th anniversary line, but it's just not doing it for me. Anyway, Return of the Jedi card, Admiral Ackbar. Of course, old fish face from the movie. We've had the Black Series version of before, so of course we get a repaint as a nod and a tribute to the Kenner colours. And it is very accurate to the original, with that incredibly orange face and ridiculously beady eyes, which you don't get here. Obviously, you can see the little kind of panel on his chest has been changed just to remove the paint, because it was obviously very simple back then. And he's got his kind of more vintage style yellow themed pants slash trousers rather than the more screen accurate mustard like parts there. He's also got that very original Kenner orangish skin colour and tone compared to the more, let's face it, tasty calamari style that we've got here. So there's really no difference to the figure. If you've got the Black Series one, you would want this one. This is kind of a trap, this one, to buy this one, but there we go. What we do get this time is, instead of the kind of standard New Republic blaster or Republic blaster, you get his original kind of stick, which is what Kenner gave us a wee back, or Palatoy or Toltoys or whatever your country was. But yeah. So I mean, you're paying for a card here on the card art, and we just, you know, we've got better card art, the 40th anniversary. These are all in plastic sleeves, but still, you can really see the difference in these. And just Fishy Face there is just so, what is the point of making it shiny? I mean, again, this is part of the problem. We're all part of the problem here. I bought it, so I'm part of the problem. I bought the Luke X-Wing and the Boba. You know, you want these things, but ultimately, we're suckers for shiny like Magpie, and I kind of, it does not endear me to the brand, and it just makes me annoyed that they do this. So rather than being excited about it being a 40th standard anniversary card, I'm disappointed. So there you go. We'll put a link underneath that is currently only available on Hasbro Pulse and lots of eBay scalpers. You may get a decent bargain, but I doubt it. But yeah, let us know what you think of this figure. There's no point in opening this one. It's exactly the same as this, and we've already reviewed this on the channel too. So you still get the same features, such as the opening mouth at that trap, and all the other articulation of the elbows and the hands and the shoulders and the thighs and the knees. It's just repainted to be much simpler overall. So it is what it is. Admiral Ackbar, 40th anniversary. Let us know what you think of this Return of the Jedi overly shiny card, and we'd love to hear your thoughts and comments. That's it for me. We'll see you for more soon. Cheers.